Hole number 8, Pro Division, Acacia, 9-hole cup. Here I will try to mimic extra mile 8, so because I have 9, I will go 2 yards less. Half of the red ring into the rough with 6 top and 2 left spin Titan ball. 10.9. So at the plus 14 I will go. Half of the red into the rough, 6 top to right. To mimic extra mile 8, 6 rings need to adjust plus 10%. And if you go to overpar, you have to use it. Great right. We need the left care to the outer wall, but here I went great right and hopefully I didn't go to the rough. 371, but I'm way closer. Plus 20% the approach. And I go from this side, so I have more headwind direction of the wind than crosswind if you go to the right side. And to the right side, you will need, I believe, an apoc for the approach. And from here, the rough bump, it will be nice, but with little offset to the right. So, 10, 20, I will play again plus 70%, 70% slider here. Anyway, I will play it 70%, red ring, ball guide through the hole. Need to move a little bit to the right. 10.6 is 6.2 plus 20. Perfect away this time. Ah. Little offset to the right, guys, plus 20%, I believe, is the correct elevation here, but I was short in my drive, and I had a more cross headwind direction. If you go a little further up, and you have more tailwind and more headwind, I believe they will not affect. You will not have push to the left as much as I did. If you have more, if you don't have so much headwind and it is little bit of cross headwind, I will suggest to offset to the right side, the right edge of the cup. Will guide through the hole always. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck at the tournament.